exercise. What is the smallest length of a room in which an exact number of tables of length 12 meter and 9 meter can fit? In this question, it is given smallest. Whenever it is written lowest, smallest or least, at that time you have to find out LCM. Whenever it is written highest, greatest or largest in the word problem, then you will find out the LCM. Here it is smallest written, that means we have to find out LCM of 12 and 9. LCM of 12 and 9. Now we have discussed so many methods to find out the LCM. You can find out the LCM by any method. I am finding out the LCM here by the common division method. Now we will start with the smallest prime number. Now 9 is not divisible by 2, so we will bring this down as it is. Now again I am taking 2. When 6 is divided by 2, we get 3. And 9 is not divisible by 2, so I am bringing it down as it is. Now I am taking here 3. When 3 is divided by 3, we get 1. When 9 is divided by 3, we get 3. Again I am taking 3. So now we will stop here because we have got 1. Now the LCM of 12 and 9 will be 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3. Now 2 2's are 4, 4 3's are 12, 12 3's are 36. We have got the LCM 36. That means our answer is 36 meter, because it is asked what is the smallest length. And because the length is expressed in meters, so we will express our answer also in meters. So the smallest length of a room in which an exact number of tables of length 12 meter and 9 meter can fit is 36 meter. So the answer is 36 meter.